To tell the difference between the male and the female cranes, you need to watch the cranes for a while. It's not easy to just pick out a crane and say, oh. So you need to watch their behavior a little bit. And if you see two cranes staying together most of the time, one of them's a little bit smaller, she's probably the female, and a little bit larger is probably the male.